On a quiet block somewhere in Brooklyn, just about a dozen years ago, lived a simple man.